demo, please.
Hello, everybody. Winter here, and I am joined again by Atomic Spoon.
Yo.
Yo. And we are playing Saints Row the Third. When we last left off, I can't remember what we were doing. Something with Kinsey.
Something with the Deckers and them being complete dicks.
Yeah, stuff. Ooh, they just disappeared. So, okay. Missions. Ooh, I got cash. Let me get that. There we go.
Two.
Check any health.
Wish I had $32,000 an hour.
We just got a health regen. Yes, please.
Yes.
Let me see here. Damage. Yes. I don't have enough money.
So many of these cars.
So many of these cars.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get my car. There's the garage. Yeah, this time we'll get our car before we accept a mission. That's a nice car. New?
Nah. I've just got like 30 cars.
Ah. Retrieve. Your car's on my car! Get off my car! Hold on. Can I take off those stupid spikes? Hold on.
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
Should probably actually take the ones off mine. Or not take the ones off mine, but... This truck
okay,
is not
okay, Peacemaker.
Really
customize. How do I take it off the... Is it on wheels?
Yeah, it should be.
Both axles. I don't see it on here.
You might have to go to a shop. It might be under extras.
Extras? I don't see extras. Body mods?
Might be.
No, that's not it.
You might have to actually go to a...
Actual shop?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go find a shop. Map. Where we at?
The power plant.
What do the body shops look like?
The rims?
I don't see any rims. Oh, I see the wrench,
oh,
maybe?
Oh, the wrench. The wrenches, my bad.
Okay, I found a wrench.
Let's
go there.
Let's
go!
Ouch.
Don't car.
Yes, there is.
Nope. I sure can't. Get out of my way, people. Oh, it's a cop. Did you get the cops angry? Okay, let's just pull somebody over. Why am I lagging so bad? My game is all choppy. I'm only getting like 16 frames per second. What the crap?
I mean, I record at 60 frames a second. 1080p.
This is just really choppy. Okay, it's getting a little bit better. I'm going up to 20 now. Maybe it's just lag.
Well, I mean, if it was, like, latency, it wouldn't drop your frames.
I don't know. Should probably see what all I've got open. That would make sense. Oh, stop. Where is it?
Somebody sent me a message on Skype, and it pulled up the little orange blinking thing on my other monitor, and it's bothering me. I'm gonna turn my other monitor off.
Okay.
There, I can't see it.
I'm gonna buy this. Yes, please. There we go. Continue. Let's go in here. Let me open. What's up, yo? Let me... Oh, wait. Well, I got new cars. Maybe I should upgrade, take one of these cars. Solar.
Yeah, they're better cars than the Peacemaker. I've got two Peacemakers, and I don't really use them all the time.
No. Criminal. No. I don't like any of those.
I need to go to...
I really like the Peacemaker, though.
Yeah.
Where'd my car go? I'm not answering my cell phone.
God, I forgot how slow this stupid truck is. It's, like, slow, but it's really armored.
Where's my car? Oh, for the love of pizza, where's my car? There it is, the Peacemaker. Customize. I don't see it anywhere. Garage. No? Peacemaker. Customize. Performance. Kneecavers. How do I remove the...
Should be able to just select them again. You should get rid of them. Or you should have like a none option.
No, there isn't one. There's upgrade in stock.
I don't know, maybe you have to get into the cop car.
Let's go get a new cop car, I guess. Cancel.
That's not exactly hard to do.
Actually, garage. Let's just customize one of these guys. Don't want to drive that. I don't want to drive that. We'll drive this little piece of crap. Retrieve. No, wait. It's a non-customized. I don't want to drive one of those Deckers pieces of craps. This sucks. Find another car. Let's find a car that we like. Bus. I want a bus. That's it. I want a short yellow bus. Give it to me. Okay, so maybe I wanted to kill some people. No, come back! I want the bus!
It's like she knows what I've been doing.
Come back! I want the bus! I want the bus! I want to drive the short bus! Wait, no! Okay. Yes. Yes, yes.
I have no words.
Shut up! Don't judge me.
I didn't say anything.
Apparently I'm stuck on the door. I believe I deserve the short bus. Stop! Get out.
Catch you later.
This is now property of me.
Property.
Okay, let's go. Customize the short bus. Watch out. This is what happens when wind gets a hold of stuff. Let me in! Can I not customize the short bus?
I don't know. Actually, I've never...
Aha!
I've never tried to customize a short
bus. Yeah, I got the... Oh, I just got off the end of it with the garage doors. Oh my god. Okay, so yeah. That's, tire durability. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna reinforce this frame. No kneecappers. I said torque. What did I get? Yeah.
I'll enter your sorcery.
Ah, sorcery?
Your sorcery.
I'm running out of money.
I'd give you some if I could.
I know. Oh, I just ranked up. Cool. From buying stuff. Okay, so let's change the... Wait, no, I'm not done. I'm not done. I'm not done. I'm not done. I didn't say I was done. Body mods. What we got here? Body kits. What is it doing? Oh, I got some notoriety. Why do I have notoriety?
I don't know.
This isn't gonna work.
I didn't hit anything.
It says I'm unavailable due to notoriety.
Yeah, it did it for me too. I'm just driving. I didn't shoot anybody or hit anything.
Well, now the bus drives nice.
Yeah, the body mods aren't always,
Well, I know, but I did everything else modded.
Well, I mean, they're not always, like, body kits. Sometimes it'll be,
okay,
like...
Okay, there. Let's go, someplace to get rid of this notoriety so I can finish upgrading my... Oh, we got cops on us. Turn around! Ah, my bus!
I think your bus is gonna be
dang it, it's stuck in the wall.
Maybe you're not.
Oh, I give up.
See what, there's a nobody loves me over here.
And nobody loves me?
Yeah, it's a clothing store.
I want it. I probably can't afford it.
Wow,
I'm being shot!
Shoot back.
I don't want to.
I got nothing you want.
I just got flipped off, really?
Oh yeah.
Take this little car. I'm gonna drive this little piddly thing. The Stoller! Okay, here we go. We should probably do missions or something. Productive.
Probably.
We
really? This stupid old guy is gonna walk in here and try to beat me down.
I'm here! Let me in! Okay, there we go! I'm in! Why is the alarm going off?
Because I'm sitting here, was in here doing my stuff and some dude just like walked up and started hitting me, so I popped out and shot him in the face.
I kinda like this goth couture outfit, but I'm weird.
I'm trying to freaking...
My butt's kinda hanging out of it, but okay.
Modify my...
God. Oh, steampunk!
Yeah, that's what I'm wearing, actually. Just trying to change the colors of it, but it reset it to default colors. Whatever. But yeah, steampunk is what I wear.
I like my outfit. I just look cool.
I would totally wear this.
So what, you shot somebody?
Well, yeah, because I came in here into the store, minding my own business. And I went into the menu, and then that dead guy, who was alive at the time, walks in and starts punching me while I'm in the menu.
That dead guy who was alive at the time. Okay, well, let's do a mission, because seriously. Pierce. Did you accept it?
Oh, no, I was in the menu. That dead guy has nobody to blame but himself.
The cops. We got notoriety. Okay.
Pierce, you know if that chair...
No, I don't want to attack the hooker.
I don't know. Why ask me? Talk to Kinsey or Oleg.
Because you, I can understand.
I'll start with you.
We could probably head over whenever.
All right, see you when I get there.
Let's do this. Wait, how much ammo do I have?
No one will ever know.
How are we at ammo?
Everything but power poles are destructible.
We might want to stop and get ammo. You see ammo on the way? Map.
Yes.
Okay, stop for ammo. Cool.
I was trying to do a sweet handbrake stop, but I forgot
how
quickly that car stops. It's fully upgraded.
Buy ammo.
Buy all the ammo.
Buy all the things.
Make sure you don't click on the giant dildo.
Okay, I have bite all the
for all of your uncensored dildo needs. Atomic spoon. We don't censor shit.
Nope, we do though. Okay, so mission. Where's your car? I'll let you get in first because you're driving.
Drive it. I'm good shit. I'm not attached to these cars.
My fans have all agreed that I can't drive, even though I think I drive pretty decently.
My problem is
water.
You dented my car.
Besides the fact that I'm absolutely a medical wreck, is,
water?
Well, yeah, water. But just because I play so much Arma, and I'm used to, like, because I do cavalry, so I'm used to tanks and APCs and, like, big heavy things that don't...
Fly all over?
Yeah. Because when something weighs 75 tons, it handles like it weighs 75 tons. So you don't exactly... Oh, I know this.
Ooh. Oh, this is the one where... Okay. Virtual reality?
Safer than being shot at.
True.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes
that
too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead.
Great plan, Kenzie.
I know. You ready?
There's actually a computer desk that's like this, sort of. Not as big, but it like curves up, like up and over you.
Mm-hmm.
It's like $5,000.
So we're going in the virtual reality world. Is it like that whole Tron thing we did earlier?
We're about to Tron / Matrix. Open this bitch.
It is very Tron.
Yeah.
So, okay. I'm a toilet.
This is actually a mission where you unlock the toilet.
The visual representation of the decker you set now.
What's with that toilet? Oh my god, that's me!
Sorry about that. Let me load up another.
So fucking not cool!
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary.
Hey, Wynn, you have a potty mouth.
I'll start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
I guess that makes me full of shit, huh?
It sure does.
Zippuns.
Okay, now we... Oh, are you serious?
Great, now I'm a walking sex joke.
Quit complaining, you big baby.
This is just wrong. whatever.
There we go.
Okay.
Wow. This is better.
Good. Matt sneaked me out.
This is my world to shape as I see fit, not yours.
The cannon, you can either tap it just really quickly or you can charge it up.
To my loins.
All right, looks like Matt doesn't want you poking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take out the firewall first.
Right. What is that exactly?
It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. Ooh. You'll know when you see it.
Who's shitting at us now? Ouch! This is kind of cool. Oh, it's you. Oh! Did you get a sword?
No.
Oh, that's him. Okay. So where are we going? This is cool.
In my world, the
world
change. Ah!
He's altering the world's reality there. You'll just have to deal.
I don't know where you are.
You can see my health bar like all the time.
I'm still the best.
You know who you're fucking with?
I am awesome. I don't know how I did that, but I'm awesome. They made me slow. Sucks.
You should let me melee.
Why am I slow?
Because the guy who runs this is messing with us.
He's a jerk face.
Yes.
Okay, I'm here.
Pew 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. I'm happy for you.
No. What is this?
It's a Zork.
I know. I do. I used to play a text-based roleplay game back when I played on the Commodore because I'm old.
Yeah, it was called Zork.
Yeah, I know.
What was funny is I bought, like, I don't really care for Call of Duty, but I bought one for like the Black Ops one or whatever, and it actually had a console that you could like at the start menu that you could access, and you could play Zork on it. And it's like I actually played. Most of the time I have logged in that game is me actually playing Zork, like rather than actually playing Call of Duty. It's hilarious. I think it was Zork.
Do I keep walking or do I run back to get the other torch? Probably search for secret doors.
I forgot what the...
Keep walking.
Take a tour.
You press forward, praying to the 31 gods of Diaz that your torch won't go out. Fortunately, it doesn't. Ahead of you, darkness gives way to light as dull indigo glow illuminates the corridor up ahead. You hear the sound of a large rock grinding against stone. What do you do? I don't have a sword, do I?
Okay. I don't remember the order to do these in.
As you walk towards the indigo glow, the corridor gives way to a larger cavern and the source of light becomes apparent. The room is lit by a massive luminescent lake. Lapping at the lake is a unicorn. What do you do?
Kill the unicorn!
I will look at the unicorn. It looks like a unicorn. What do you do? Pet unicorn. Oh no! You run your hand through it, you are dead. Start again. Okay, so we take a torch, keep walking, kill the unicorn. You win! Thanks for playing Dragons and Tears, part one of the Spiraling Darkness trilogy. Next game.
Worst game ever.
Nuh-uh, they made you actually think.
By some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business.
The funny part about that is if you finish it before your teammate does, you sit there in a waiting room and it's just a sex doll sitting on top of a toilet.
Why are we toilets again?
You said you had this, Kinsey.
But I didn't!
Because I'm about to take a dump on these guys.
Wouldn't you agree?
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
Hey, I can't see.
I'm packing my cannon.
God dang it, where is he? Where is he?
It's good to be the king.
Everywhere.
Oh, that's you? No, that's him. Okay. He's shooting at us. I'm a toilet with a cannon. I'm okay. So you made us start from the beginning again?
No.
It looks like the beginning.
Well, yeah, I mean, the entire world looks the same. It's like saying the beginning of Tron looks like the end of Tron.
Good point.
Tron looks like Tron the entire movie.
Did Pierce pull out the cord or something?
That's you.
What?
Oh, I'm dead! Thank you. Ooh, oh god.
I'm about to die.
Yeah, don't die. Where are you? Where the frick are you? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
I forgot about that stupid leg thing that he does.
Okay, so let's try this again.
Without dying. Now for something completely
different.
I'm so
glad we went and recharged all of our ammo because we can't use it.
I can handle anyone.
You said you had this, Kinsey.
But I didn't.
I would like us to have a mini-map so I can tell the direction of the bad guys.
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
Hey, I'm still packing my cannon.
Just look at the guys that are shooting at us.
I know, but there's so many lights coming from everywhere, it's hard for me to figure out who's the bad guy and who's you.
Yeah, this is why I was always good, you know those arcade games like, not Xenosaga, but the ones that were like, you're the ship in space and there's like, you know, well, like, all the modern versions of, like, the Galaga-type games or whatever.
I can't shoot through the freaking floor. Gotcha. Now the Midnight jerk face.
But, yeah, I was always really good at those games.
Where is he?
Did Pierce pull up the cord or something?
He's bombarding us with data. I'll try blocking it.
We're being DDoSed!
Oh my god. I'm just waiting for poke their noses in, and I just BAM! Come here, yo! Where is he? Where is he? Oh god! Lag.
This crew sucks.
Nothing slows me down.
Cover! Oh, I just shot myself. That sucked. How did I shoot myself? Why am I lagging so bad? Is that what he's doing, or is that...
Yeah.
Because, like, the screen's jumping around.
You see the hourglass?
Yeah.
It's weird. Yeah, that's why I said we're being DDoSed. That's literally what he's doing in-game.
Okay,
It's not you.
Okay, good. I was going to say, this sucks, like, because I've been running through the same... area like forever. How many of these guys we got kill?
What?
Oh, I'm. Maybe we gotta get in there. Because I don't think we're killing them. Yep, there we go. We gotta get in here. That's why we weren't killing him.
I always win.
Is this the best you can do, Agent Kensington?
Here lies Johnny Gat. He died like a little bitch. You are next.
The antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
A toilet,
oh god,
a
this.
And now a tank.
Just go with it.
The irony is that
I hate this game. Don't spoil it! What do we gotta do, kill these things?
It's not- hey, it's way past the statute of limitations for spoilers. It's been like 2 months.
I haven't seen the end of the game!
It's not even the end of the game. It's not this game, it's
the fourth one. We gotta kill this guy. This game sucks.
I played this on the Atari 2600.
I got one! Coming for the other one.
But yeah, I played this on the Atari 2600. Where your tank was like 4 pixels.
Yay, we got him! Didn't we do it?
Yes.
Okay, there we go. Oh, for the love of pizza. Now what? Oh, God.
Oh, come on!
I see it!
In your dreams, kid. I'm always on when it counts.
No,
what is going on here? Where are you? Oh god, I'm dying.
Up on the last wall.
It's his internet security protocol.
Dying.
They're blocking access into the main.
I don't need to know.
Man, I'm so glad I didn't have to do this alone.
I think it actually scales to the amount of people you have, because I never remember having these problems on...
Well, you probably also had your characters maxed out before you attempted this. We're not, like...
I mean, my character's still level, like, 36.
I'm only, like, level 16. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, because I intentionally, like... After we started, I played, I didn't, like, do any missions, but I would just, like, run around, like, buying property, and cops would attack me, and I'd kill them, and so I kept ranking up.
Ah, he messed with our controls! God dang it.
He modeled this shit off of Nightblade.
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man.
It's a shitty vampire show.
Where is he?
Saints are gonna own this city.
I hate it when they mess with their controls.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
I am a very pretty face.
I don't care.
They said still think I'm just a pretty face. What the heck? This is the game, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. I'm like, wait, what?
Okay, don't panic. We can work this out. Probably.
You ever been good at sure?
What?
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off.
And those giant tubes are just happy fun slides, right?
Must be his direct feed into the world, while his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Sometimes at least try lying.
So, what?
Easy to laugh when you're hiding like a pussy. Come on out!
Glad.
A what? Oh my god! I want a cool avatar!
Fuck.
Don't you get it? I'm Gordon.
That's just fine. In the real world, you're just a bitch with a keyboard.
Wait.
We're not in the real world now. Here, you cannot beat me.
Real world, this world, it's all
I
the
want
same
my
for
ammo.
Kicking your ass.
Alright, just don't
we have
die
infinite
so I figure
ammo.
Out how to copy an avatar.
I know, but
I'm
I like...
trouble with your
crap.
Connection.
Crap, I'm dying.
Careful, the lag spike will bounce you around.
I'm dying.
How are you dying?
My health.
Bring it!
Space!
I'll kill you one way or another.
Ooh. Did I do that?
Yeah, you're doing it.
Get down.
Click faster.
Clicking.
Coward, you can't win.
Oh, so much flying there, yo. How about no?
You expect to defeat me with that thing?
Hold on,
what did he do to my gun?
Since she took the batteries out.
I can't run. There we go. Is it fixed? There we go.
Look at you trying to move. Amusing.
No, I want to run. I want to
stop
run.
Stop fighting the inevitable.
Hope you have your Greystone picked out.
Get off me
and I'm shooting him in the butt! Shoot him in the butt!
I'm aiming for his head.
Okay, I can do that too.
What? That's impossible!
Woohoo!
A new challenger appears!
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at me now!
Looking at the Avatar's programming, you should have four main abilities. The sword can be used to slash at things close by, or can create a giant shockwave. And as a dragon, you have a medium range fire breath and a quick dash to evade hits.
Kinsey, I could kiss you right now.
Nice try.
This grip sucks.
Oh god, I'm getting hurt. I'm gonna go over here a minute. Until I charge. There we go. I just need to charge. Oh! Getting like one hit kill bonuses. Oh crap, I need to run again. Kensington, why does my health go down so fast?
I am God in my domain.
Here comes the brat again.
You're on even ground now. Should be a piece of cake.
Glad you think so.
How do I do that? How do you do the demon breath?
Oh, the breath is G.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God, oh God. It hurts, the pain, the agony. There we go. G. G. That's not G!
Dash out of the way. Well, it's G. It's whatever your grenade key is.
Oh, okay. Aw, oh, he jumped. That wasn't fair.